So I just made the tea. Currently it's, well, okay, let me rephrase that. I just finished heating up the water. Now it's right by my this side. Right. My right side. And it's steeping right now, so I've got under 5 minutes to make this because then my tea will be ready and then I'm going to start drinking it because I am cold. Think I'm coming down with a sickness. So yesterday after I made my last video, I went to the soccer game because I haven't been to one here since late August, early September. So I decided to do that. One of the things that, one of the reasons why I wanted to go to that one was because it was playing WVU, which is in Morgantown, West Virginia, which is where I spent 7 years of my life growing up. Was actually kind of interesting living there. So I decided to go there. Apparently, the Greek community on campus were having their big, I have no idea what they call it. I have no idea, but apparently they had an event, so a lot of them were there. I bring this up because I know like maybe, well, offhand I know like maybe 30 people in Greek life, and I saw about two of them. And we didn't talk at all because of the game. The game was actually really interesting. In the first minute of play, one of the defenders for WVU got a red card for denying a goal scoring opportunity by using his hands, and obviously wasn't the goalkeeper. So that happened. What else? It started raining for like not even 2 minutes, like 30 seconds. So that happened. And I think I'm coming down with a cold because for these past couple of days, like probably the 26th even, I've just started to feel really awful and have just been ridiculously tired. And yeah. So that's a thing. I really do need to shave though. Looks really unsymmetric. So, again, I'll probably do that next time. It was great to talk to you. I haven't been sleeping a lot, so I need to do that. It's 10:13, so probably after I finish my tea, I'm gonna go put on my pajamas, crawl into my nice bed, which you can see behind me. You can see the how finger work. There we go. Right there's the bedpost, hanging bed pocket, light. My pillow's on that side, which is great, but I've got a window which you can't see because of how I'm filming, which is right over that side. Like, right over there. So naturally, keep the blinds down. Yeah. I'll talk to you guys later, I guess, maybe. Bye.